From birth, some have been chosen to go to heaven, and some will burn in the eternal damnation of hell.
As a matter of fact, Clint Eastwood in The Unforgiven gives the essence of Calvinist Puritanism in one sentence. When he kills a man who says,
"I don't deserve this, to die like this, deserves got nothing to do with it. I'll see you in hell with your money."
Yeah.
That's Calvinism in a nutshell.